And I'm on the police list, and I have been for years, so, you know, okay. I really don't care.
No.
If City Hall's on to me, I suppose it matters, really.
If you've been down at Greenham Common, you've been at the climate camps, no one's, you know, the police have photographed you over and over. I say, do you like this pose or that pose? Yeah. And I'm going in the climate camp gates, yeah.
Okay, so could you just tell us your name?
My name's Anne Garrett.
Okay, and whereabouts are you from?
We're from Bromley Against Fracking, and also the Green Party, and I'm also joint coordinator of Bromley Friends of the Earth.
Okay, and you've come over from Kent today, yeah?
Yeah, we've come from Bromley today, and we felt it's really important to be here in solidarity.
Yeah.
And we're thoroughly against this drilling for oil. We're thoroughly against any attempts to frack in the area, and we've been watching Bromley Council quite carefully.
Yeah.
Doing a lot of campaigning in our own area as well.
They're saying they're not fracking here, but are you aware of what happened with the infrastructure bill and how they changed the definition?
Well, exactly. With that infrastructure bill, it can begin anywhere without any planning permission. And we've been making people aware of this by doing leafleting in Orpington, Green Street Green, Knockhole, all the sort of areas along the North Downs where there is a danger that fracking could come eventually.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for coming along today, all of you, and thank you for your support.
Do you want to
say a few words?
Yes, I've come down from Bromley. I belong to Bromley Against Fracking.
And you're supporting Lancashire as well?
Well, I was up in Lancashire, yeah, and the reason I'm here is because having discovered what I discovered about fracking, I don't believe it's a very viable way of getting energy. There are better ways. I care about my planet, and I've seen what fracking can do, poisoning the planet. So this is my stand, and that's why I'm here.
Well, thank you very much indeed. It's lovely to have you here today.
Steve?
No? You're just holding the banner. Thank you ever so much.